storm outside raged with fury. The howl of a terrified dog echoed through the night. Footprints could be heard slowly climbing the stairs. Then silence reigned as they stopped right outside our door. A terrific roar of thunder pierced the stillness. By the lightning that followed, the door could be seen slowly opening. Creak, creak, creak.
And then the storm goes.
You don't think I was scared, does you? I know there ain't no such things as ghosts and things.
Well, what are you laughing at? You make me sick.
I guess I'll be going.
Well, there's the door. What's your hurry?
Good night.
Good riddance.
Should I go on?
Sure. I ain't scared of nothing.
I hope.
And she stumbled over a disremembered body.
Is it so?
And a long shadow suddenly appeared on the wall behind her. Its two large arms reached toward her throat and
wow!
Just the telephone. Hello?
Oh, it's from the deserted hotel. Somebody's in trouble. Come on, Ella, we gotta get going. Hurry up, Ella, don't leave. More ghosts,
Oh,
hey,